More manufacturing jobs look set to be lost in Victoria, with OneSteel planning to shed another 430 jobs nationally. The mining and manufacturing company shed 470 jobs before Christmas, and it's hoping the latest round of cuts will save the company $90 million. OneSteel's plant at Laverton in Victoria will be affected as the company restructures its steel, recycling and distribution businesses. OneSteel recently revealed it had suffered a first half loss of $74 million.